Some breaking news right now out of Asheville. First responders have rescued a person who was stuck in a trench much of the afternoon. This was first reported around 2:15 on Osprey Trail. Crews worked for 3 hours to get that person out. You see here, they had to dig the person out by hand. Authorities said the person rescued is alert and was taken to the hospital to be evaluated.